it's ironic, like, actually a few days ago, it was the anniversary of when I left on my road trip, and to celebrate, I decided, oh, I'm gonna revisit the complimentary breakfast club. So I went to the Best Western for breakfast, and it was actually the first time I'd done the complimentary breakfast club in Canada. It was quite similar, like they had some omelets. The sausages were actually very, very good. And even though it wasn't my standard to consume the pancakes and waffles, I felt as though I should try them. It seemed much more like the freezer and toaster variety of waffles and pancakes. For dinner, I went to the Marriott Residence Inn because it happened to be a Tuesday, grilling Tuesday at the Marriott Residence Inn. And so I had burgers, and it was a nice variety of toppings. So this day when I revisited the complimentary breakfast club last week, it was one of the times that I've experienced this like extreme kind of fatigue, which is strange because I was eating more and more protein than I have been in my standard life. So I guess it's time to go back to the beginning. There are two classes of complimentary breakfast. There's the hot complimentary breakfast, and then there's the standard complimentary breakfast. So in hotels like Best Western, Hampton Inn, Holiday Inn Express, there is always offering of eggs. Yeah, so the eggs are pretty similar to that of the complimentary breakfast club. I'd say they seem a little bit more kind of gelatinous. And there's, like, I'm not one to add salt to my food, but I find in this food there seems like I'm sensing a lack of salt. So that is the higher class complimentary breakfast. And then there is a whole kind of spectrum heading towards those that simply include, I must admit, lifting the lid to a single slice of toast was, you know, a bit anti-climactic, but that's the way it goes. Oh, and is this? Yes, this is the first time I've had coffee. And it's actually somewhat hot. Now I'm starting to understand this, so I can work strategically here. So I know that those hot things aren't all that hot.
You have oatmeal, and that will either come in this form, where you're preparing it yourself, or it will be pre-made and sitting in a hot container. And then you have the chaotic centerpiece of the entire complimentary breakfast experience. Like, I've seen it joked about in television shows and that sort of thing. The alarm bell is always going off. You've always got people not turning the thing over properly, people overfilling the machine. Anything can go wrong with that.
And the alarm's going off because I received a B1 vitamin. And they're going to change it over to iron drip. This is my other form of breakfast.
And part of the thing with that is that absolute chaos surrounds any situation where people have so much autonomy.
Finished?
Yes.
Okay.
So I turned the alarm off a few times. A good addition to my breakfast, the the iron intake.
Enjoy your breakfast.
Thank you. In actuality, the fact that I can't raise my fist that high because of whatever this contraption is on it. But hopefully I'll walk away with my fist in the air, just hoping they forget about me.